Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Stellaris as Assembly of Vetegigun, and let's continue our war against Pterosaur Empire. Exaco Ancients, are you Fallen Empire? Yeah, you are Fallen Empire. So, let's continue with our game, with our war, with some unhappy people in Trek. That's gonna be okay. So, if I remember correctly, we have this planet we can colonize. There was some expansion planner. Yep. Desert World? I thought it was... that's desert. I thought it was like tundra or something. So, let's colonize it. Who's happy about that? Okay, you are happy about that. You're not that happy about that. Do you have some other desert world? Trkek. Oh, we can make useless. We can make slaves. But these slaves cannot colonize anything. Blorgs, no. Edward, you're really happy, but oh, planet already has a planet colony. So also seems like Blorgs space are trying to recolonize it. Blorg sector is trying to colonize it. Well, good for them. Deep Sea, you are not doing anything? Okay, jump to Deep Sea, jump to Conviac. Falmoro. And then we will see. Sanchi, where are you? In Jurassic? Well, you need to get to Gragmura too. And you can jump, you can do experimentals, jump to Gragmura. Nakabes, where are you? 63 days until you will get to your destination. First wave is still 600 days away. Yeah, they are too far. Maybe I'm not gonna be sending them here. Commencing planetary invasion. You know what? Yeah, stay here. Like, if there would be some battle or of some war, now our armies are too far. So let's keep one army at least here in our regular space. Deep Sea, you're taking C up. Nice. Now we are getting to Valmaro. And I see. Oh, and big enemy fleet is here. How strong? Okay, Deep Sea, you are strong. So let's get to Izar. Oh, I see. Federation fleet is here. So they are trying to stop us. Well, they won't be successful in that. Okay, get to Vetegigun. We have seized an enemy world once again, successfully. Great, Dark Abyss, you need reinforcements. Oh, not reinforcements, you need repairs. Ah, oh, it's gonna be okay. We're gaining 51 food. We don't need 51 food. Now let's take Valmaro's station. Oh, and it's here. Project concluded. How was that? Invisible death? Our scientists have returned from seven labs unscattered with footage collected from the facility's security cameras. It shows labs scientists bound and gagged as guerrilla soldiers pry open the weapon strongbox. But to their dismay, the box is empty. Only minutes later, the rebels can be seen writhing on the floor in intense agony. Dark patches swelling across their bodies and their skin rips and grey unidentified matter spills out. The matter continues to expand, swirling hypnotically around them, until one of the scientists activates the emergency system. Sprinkles douse the room in liquid, and electrical surge passes through it, executing all living things. Here the footage ends. Our crew can confirm that the strongbox was indeed empty. Our excursion into Xavan Labs has progressed our engineering research. Superfluid materials, tech progress again, plus 30%. Oh, that's nice. I don't know what we've researched, what we found, but... Nice. Oh, we need reinforcements. Let's get reinforcements for Deep Sea and let's catch this damn enemy fleet. Right now, that's our top priority. We should be able to catch them before they will jump away. We are stronger. They have more destroyers. Oh, now our democratic allies are helping us. Let's destroy this enemy fleet. The Archivist is also fighting. But the Archimedes is fighting some space stations. Nothing which should be a problem. So will we destroy them before they will able to jump away? I don't think we will. Here they gone. Deep sea. Nothing changed. Get here to York Srunk. Let's take that planet. Oh, a lot of people are defending that. Larkabis, where are you? You are still 7 jumps away. Okay, your orders are to get to Valmore. When you're gonna be done? I see it's gonna take a long time, but well, it's gonna be okay. Transport free, jump to Convyap. People, are you willing to make peace, finally? Or we could settle status quo. You would take one planet, that's Park, and four systems. But we could do status quo, like we are taking even if it's status quo, we are taking everything, so... Quantum missiles are researched, so what else do we want? Engineering facility? Advanced railguns, motor missiles, flag battery, artillery. Oh, battleships. I want battleships. There will be research in 55 months. Yeah, I want battleships. Gore society shift. The Gores have made great strides in centralizing their various planetary governments, with political power directing towards a few capable leaders. The inefficiencies of mob rule are slowly being weeded out of their society. Well, great. Oh, and we've got this Federation fleet once again. And let's destroy them with our democratic allies. Archibis, you are taking those two systems, those two sectors. Well, do that, and then we can return to Ishtrum. Oh, definitely not through Sanctuary. But we will destroy Sanctuary. It's done. Okay, guys, get here. Get to Ishtrum. Deep Sea, get to Ishtrum 2, Transport Fleet, oh, let's pause this game. Transport Fleet, get to Duvix. Ocean Ship, you still have stuff to do. And Valmore, Izar. Oh, we need stuff, we think in Evolutis, oh. Anyway, we control Park, yeah, I will definitely keep Park. Now we need to remove, we need to destroy one station, and I will destroy this one. Downgrade, we don't need you. You have 6,000 energy, 6,000 minerals. And we are using energy credits for some reason. Park. Oh, what am I gonna do with you people? We have to attack you, so... Species. Where are you? You are pterosaurs. Oh, you are better pterosaur than actual pterosaur. You are now enduring leader lifespan of 70 years. You are weak. Well, no one cares about that. Full citizenship? I don't think I want you to be full citizenship. Full citizen. Since we have to take you. For now, you will be cast. Now, we can clear the style, let's do it, but before we're gonna do it, let's repair those buildings. And then we can clear the style. And I want to upgrade you. Let's upgrade everything. Oh, that's Fortress. Definitely, let's keep Fortress and its physics lab. Well, we'll see. First wave, you need to be upgraded. Well, let's upgrade you. Someone is dead? Who? Admiral, one of our admirals is dead. That's unfortunate. So let's recruit new guy. Gale speed. Oh, supply speed plus 20%. Okay, I like Admiral Serac Undra. I will recruit you. And let's take Sanctuary. How long until we'll get to Ishtrum? 86 days, you 180 days. So it's gonna take some time. But this can be okay. First wave, you are still getting upgrades? Yes, or reinforcements. Sanchi, where are you? Contrium. You still have so many orders to do. What's our naval capacity? Well, it's okay. First wave, what's that? You need... What is this destroyer? Yeah, because we are upgrading that first wave. Like we finally. Now we need to remove one destroyer, yes. So our command limit is 80. So it's 30, 17, 4. No problem, let's keep that. Part we're building to upgrade? Well yeah, what are you? Physics lab. Can we replace you with something more useful? Like something which we give up more stuff and unless we go down? Minus 10? Why not? You are focusing on physics. This is physics lab. Let's replace it with operizome. More unity. Slave processing? Nope, let's go with military academy. It will lower that unrest there on that planet. Oh, researcher is dead, so we need new guy. Okay, you are focusing on voidcraft. Firm manipulation, anomaly discovery chance, no. But I don't need any of you. All five of you suck. But at least you're gonna be a little bit more useful, I guess. Inactive building in park. Well, yeah, I know that somewhere. It's an active building. Where? Which building is inactive? Am I blind? Like, I know this building is being upgraded and this guy is being spawned. I don't think there is an active building. Well, does not matter. Deep Sea, you are one jump from Ishtrum, so let's take Sanctuary sector. And then we're gonna border with Sovereign Vrain Nations. How strong are you, weak? Well, my guess is you are inferior. Demonic civilization, you are. Can we ask you? No. Oh, we are not bordering them, but we can vassalize them. But they are in federation. It's member of Star Alliance, Alliance of Tikor, and New Osland dead. New Osland is here. Too far. We don't have to worry about them most probably. And there was some. Alliance of Tikor? Am I blind? Oh, they are here. Oh, they are too far. We don't have to worry about them. Sovereign Vrain Nations. We could vassalize those guys. And then we would be surrounding this fallen empire. Who are you? Oh, we have too many destroyers here. That sucks. Okay, Ghost. You're gonna be beginning of our another fleet. Beginning of another fleet. So, Ghost. Orion, I will rename you from first wave. To D-Wave, since every fleet starts with D, and I'm gonna send you, get to our capital, why not, you can be there. So, me, fleet management, 614, well, we'll see. I want destroyer and corvette, so I want 4 cruisers, I want 15 destroyers, at least 30 corvettes, Okay, it can be 30, 15, 5, why not? So how much minerals will we need? 13,000, almost 14,000. Well, we are in half. Let's get reinforcements. Well, for now, maybe not. We'll see. Oh yeah, Dark Abyss and Deep Sea, you are ready? Let's jump to Sanctuary. So together we have 25,000, let's say 26,000 firepower. How strong are those enemies here? This is ridiculous. Then, will you be moving? That's the thing, will you be moving? I think you will be moving, but I have no idea about those other people. Okay guys, you won't be aggressive, just stay here. Jump to Sanctuary. I want to bait those enemies into attacking us. Well, let's see what we're gonna get. And that's the reason why I'm not upgrading the coast, or not reinforcing coast. Ring ward encountered. We've encountered a massive ring ward surrounding the star in the Sanctuary system. Parametric scans indicate that it was built eons ago, using material of the system's innermost planets. The ring ward has four habitable segments, each seemingly home to a pre-space civilization. There is a large space station of some kind located between the ring ward and its star. We are receiving a transmission from it, on screen. Welcome to Sanctuary, Sapien. This fully automated facility was established 74,605,338 cycles ago to serve as a nature reserve. Our self-sustaining biome segments feature as a selection of non-intelligent flora and fauna originating from four distant biospheres. To protect these fragile biospheres, access to our facility is currently restricted. Do not approach this facility under any circumstances. Our sensors show signs of civilization on your ring world. All species present in our biomes were thoroughly categorized when the Sanctuary was first established. Records indicate that none of them displayed intelligence level approaching sapiens. Your sensor must be mistaken. Who created this facility? This facility was created by Ximio over a period of 412 cycles. It was completed and fully functional 74 million blah 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 cycles ago. The last recorded visit by Xiaomi vessel occurred 67 million cycles ago. There are no recorded visits by Xiaomi or Xiaomi affiliated vessels since that day. There are 38,201 failed attempts by unauthorized vessels to approach this facility on record. Don't approach. Well, goodbye. And let's approach. Let's get close. Let's see.
Construction online.
I think it's gonna be okay. I think we will get access to this Sanctuary. And we are now attacking for that administrator. Let's see. Let's hope he's gonna be successful. Okay, doesn't seem like it's that good. Okay, maybe we could reuse another fleet here. When we can retreat, we have to wait a few more days. 6 days, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get out. You need to wait one more day. Let's get out. Well, I must say, I was hoping for better success. But at least we know that we need another fleet. The wave? I don't understand, why are you that weak?
New technology discovered.
Hyper shields? Awesome. What else do we need to research? Anomaly discovery chance, anomaly research speed? Well, let's go with Oh! We cannot? We finished that research thanks to our sand ship. Great, wave, new orders. Get here to Ishtrum. Or Zipper Vortex? Yeah, I'll get to Zipper Vortex. 830 days, that's gonna take a long time. You will appear next year. Oh, that's gonna take a long time. I don't understand why you are so weak compared to our other fleets. You are using... Oh, you are using Autobest. No. That's the reason why you suck, because it was using Autobest ships. Okay. Change of plans, guys. You need upgrades. Let's get your repair. Let's get you upgraded. I'm hoping the Dark Abyss and Deep Sea won't jump into our capital. Otherwise, it would take ages. End of Chua are gone. We are building anything? No, we are creating wave. Oh, it's gonna take ages. 2000 days? Wow! Wow, that's gonna take a long time. Oh, and of course, so much minerals. I have no idea how many minerals we spent on that upgrade. But it's gonna take 2000 days. That's ages. And I totally forgot that we need to upgrade you. We did you on quantum missiles, and we have hyper shields already. Okay, change your plans. Let's not upgrade you. Let's move you away. Yeah, we've got 8000 minerals again back. Let's upgrade our ships. Ship designer, corvette. So I want hyper shields, and here let's use quantum missiles. Lasers, we are still using same. Lasers. Destroyer. Railgun, still level 3. Can we use something else? Pick a cheap stern. Okay, what do we have here? Medium range 50. So we want anything with range 50, at least. This is medium, we are using gunship stern, interceptor, or pick stern. Let's see, what do we have here? Range 40, well, you are too far. Let's use gunship. And railgun. 50 shield damage. Yes, let's use railgun. And here, let's use regenerative health issue. Let's save you. Now let's go for cruiser. We want quantum missiles and better shields. And you can actually afford to, great. Oh, and we don't have anything here. That was big oversight. So, another railgun. So if line, so still range 50. Can use both. You can have Ion Disruptor or Plasma Thrower. 100% shield penetration, armor penetration. Okay, let's use Ion Disruptors. Oh, we are missing energy credits. Not energy credits, we are missing power. Oh, you know what? What about advanced shields? Okay, what about regular shields? You are okay, great. The wave, you can be upgraded. I once again didn't look how much minerals it will cost. 9000? No, oh, damn it, let's wait. Let's wait another month when you're gonna have enough minerals for that. That's gonna take ages. 2170 days, long time. Until the wave will be upgraded. Again, they are shifting again. Oh, and here, assembly of Vetegigun is colonizing something, or are you colonizing something? Oh yeah, that's ours, we are assembly of Vetegigun. So yeah, our block sector is colonizing this planet in Kehines. Deep Sea, how long until we appear? 2350, 1204, 1203. So, end of the year, then our two fleets will appear. Coast, I'm still not be upgrading you, since we are still waiting for... Oh, Sunship, you are not doing anything. You can do research project here, and then I want you to jump to here. You still have a lot of things to do. Krugmora and Valmora. 1200 days. L cluster, we have 2 out of 7 LG insights. Oh, finally! Finally! Where are you? Here. I want to speak with you. I want to organize festival across our worlds. Well, you need better opinion. You want to commission art piece. It's a deal. Unity output plus 8. I like that. More unity. So when we're gonna have enough unity to take another tradition in 12 months, then that means next year. Governor has advanced, well, good for him. Let's look at our sectors. So everyone is giving us 75% of their stuff. So yeah, nice. We can drain resources from you. That would be nice, but for now, let's not do it. I don't want to spend our influence on that. It is not that big priority. Anything else we can do? Oh, we can move you. I'm gonna move you. Let's build droid 2.5. And you need building here. Let's give you energy. Art monument. Migration attraction. 8 unity. Well, I want energy grid. In our capital, we could do something about that. Or maybe not. Okay, I'm gonna remove you. And I will give you our monument. Oh, you don't have planetary shield generator. Let's build our monument. Oh, okay, not here. So what here? We are losing one. Okay, not here. Oh, we food. We don't need food. We need something which just produces food. I won't be replacing you. Firm Prime, anything we can replace here? You. Let's replace you with our monument. We are still losing one? Nice. Screw it. Yeah, let's build our monument in Firm Prime. Hoog Prime. Nothing here. Ah, screw it. Debris is done. Sunship, you're now jumping to Valmoro. We still have stuff here to do? Zipir, Iphilion, Evotitis? Well, interesting.
New technology discovered.
Where are you? Oh, we need to get here. To Dimis. Into Glorious and Imperium, and they don't seem like they want to give us access. Why are we tracking this? I don't care about you. It should have been removed. All I want to track is indigenous Sniran. Oh, research is done, and Sunship jumped. Great, let's do research project. And we finished 2 researches. Our physics and society research. So, physics research, alien zoo. I don't think we need that. I don't think there is anything anywhere we could use it. I don't think we have alien. We have those small... Well, I don't think we have alien species anywhere on our planets. But again, it will be fast. You know what, let's research alien zoo. It will be researched in 5 months. And, oh, gateway travel. Oh, we could really use gateway travel. Do you have gateway? I don't remember. We have gateways. Yeah, I want gateway travel, so let's research that. And let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.